Hi students, today I am going to discuss about the questions related to sequence and series part 2 which were frequently asked in various examinations, just like CTVT, IOE, grade 11 and grade 12. If you want to see part 1, video link is given below in description. Let's discuss about it.
Now see the questions. The question is this way. That means we have to prove that A, B, C are in GP, AP, GP or HP according as this A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon A or A upon B or A upon C. See this first, we have to prove that means A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon A. We have to prove this, and A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon B. We have to prove in geometric progression, and in harmonic progression we have to prove that means A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon C. We have to prove this way. Now how to prove this? See these questions. First, say since A, B, C are in AP, this implies by arithmetic mean AM is equal to, that means A plus C upon 2. Here if A, B, C are in AP, then B is arithmetic mean, then this we can write, that means B is equal to A plus C by 2. This we can write. Now cross multiply in this way, this we get, that means this becomes 2b, that is equal to a plus c. This we can write. Now this we write, 2b means we can write, that means b plus b, that is equal to a plus c. This we write. Now see this way, if we write this way, that means b plus b is equal to a plus c. Now this one b we have to shift on right hand side, and another c we have to shift on left hand side. This becomes, that means B minus C, that is equal to, we can write this B, if we shift this B on this side, this becomes A minus B in this way. Or now see this way, that means if we here we have to write A minus B upon B minus A. So if we shift this B minus C on right hand side, here remains only one. This we can write one, that means one is equal to A minus B upon B minus C. This we write. Or this one means here we have to prove A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon A. So this we write, one means we can write A upon A. If we divide A by A, this becomes one. So this we write A upon A, that is equal to A minus B upon B minus C. In this way we can prove, if A, B, C are in AP, we can prove this A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon A. Now see, in this way another we can prove this. If or since A minus B upon B minus C is equal to A upon B, now we are going to prove this one. See how to prove this. For this, say since A, B, C are in geometric progression, then this we can write, this implies, that means geometric mean is equal to, here b is equal to root over ac. That means this implies if we squaring on both sides, on squaring we get, that means b square is equal to ac. Now to prove this situation, this condition, that means a minus b upon b minus c is equal to a upon b. So to prove this one, now here we have to add AB on both sides, then we get this. Now adding AB on the both sides, both sides, we get this. If we add AB on both sides, this we get AB plus B square, that is equal to, we get AB plus AC. We add this AB on both sides. Now after adding this, this AC we have to shift on this side. This becomes, that means AB minus AC, that is equal to, this B square shift on this right side, this becomes AB minus B square. Now taking this common, that means here A is common, taking A common, then we get this B minus C is equal to, if we take this b on this side common, then we get b common. Now this remains a minus b. Now to prove the situation, now this b minus c you have to shift on right hand side goes to divide, and this b on left hand side goes to divide. This becomes a upon b, that is equal to this a minus b upon b minus c. Now this way we have to shift this here and this here. In this way we can prove this one. This means we prove this. Now in third situation, now we have to prove this, since a b c are in harmonic progression SP, we have to prove a minus b upon b minus c is equal to a upon c. Now see this one, how to prove this. So to prove this one, see this, since a b c are in harmonic progression, this implies by formula of harmonic progression, harmonic mean is equal to here b. That means by the formula of harmonic mean, we get this 2ac upon a plus c, and this harmonic mean. Now this cross multiply, this we get, that means b into a plus c, this becomes 2ac. Here cross multiply. Now this, open the bracket by multiplying this b, we get this means ab plus bc, that means 2ac. This we can write ac plus ac. Now here we interchange on both sides, that means here we get, that means this ac we have to shift on this side and this bc on this side. This becomes ab minus ac. This plus goes here, that means in right hand side becomes minus. This becomes, that means ac minus bc, this on this side, right hand side. Now taking common here, that means we get a common here, that means here remains b minus c, that is equal to here we see, that means c is common, c taking common this we get a minus b. In similar way, now interchanging on this both side, that means this a minus b, this b minus c shift on right hand side and this c on left hand side, this becomes a upon c, that is equal to a minus b upon b minus c. Now this way we can prove this. Now see another question. Now I'm going to write another question. The question is this. See another question. The question is this: if a minus b, if a b c are in AP and b c a in SP, then prove that c a b are in GP. Now we are going to prove this one. How to prove this? Since a b c are in AP, this implies we can write this arithmetic mean. This implies arithmetic mean, that means here b, that is equal to a plus c upon 2. This we can write, suppose this equation 1. And again, since b c a are in harmonic progression, this implies harmonic mean. Harmonic mean is here c. This we can write by the formula of harmonic mean, we get, that means 2ab upon this a plus b, this equation 2. Now we have to write this one. That means how to prove this? See, this we can prove. We have to substitute, that means this, the value of b in c, that means substituting the value of b in equation 2, we get what we get. See this one. That means here, if we substitute this, the value of this b means a plus c by 2, here we substitute in c, then we get this way. See this, this becomes c is equal to, that means here 2ab, that means 2a, here we write 2a, b means here we write, this means a plus c by 2, this whole upon, here c is equal to 2ab upon a plus b, a plus, this we can write a plus b, b means here we write, the value of b is a plus c by 2, here we write a plus c by to now solving this one. Now simplify this way. This we get, or this means C is equal to this. We can write 2a square plus 2ac. This whole upon 2. This whole upon now. Taking LCM these two, we get that means 2a plus a plus c, this whole by 2. Now we can cancel this 2 and 2, then we get that means this c is equal to this 2a square plus 2ac whole upon this we becomes 2a plus a means 3a. This we write 3a plus c. We can write this way 3a plus c. Now see this. Now multiplying, cross multiply on both sides. This we get c into 3a. This becomes 3ac plus c square. This becomes 3ac plus c square is equal to this becomes 2a square plus 2ac. Or now this 3ac, 3ac and here 2ac. This we shift on this side. This becomes 3ac minus 2ac plus c square. This becomes 2a square. Now see this 3ac minus 2ac becomes what? That means if we subtract this, this becomes ac. Ac plus c square, that is equal to 2a square. This we can write. Now taking c here, we get c taking common, this becomes a plus c is equal to 2a square. Or this becomes c and a plus c, this 2 shift on this side goes to divide whole upon 2, that is equal to a square. Or here see this c, now a plus c upon 2, this becomes a plus c upon 2 means the value of b. See here the value of b is a plus c upon 2. We can write here that means a plus c upon 2 means b. Here we substitute the value of b, then we get see this b is equal to a square. That means therefore this we write a square is equal to bc. If a square is equal to bc, that means we can write bac are in gp. This we can write hence bac are in gp. In this way we can prove this type of question. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel, and the previous videos link is given in description. See this video also. Okay, thank you.